child, I have had a book in which the little crazy boy, entering the kitchen where his friend was preparing a cake, said, "Suspend the cake! Right now! Something's going wrong!" Then, in the next page, I have saw one of his friends holding a ball of cake batter over his head. That time, I was not able to get the joke, and I needed to read it so many times until I could do it. At the same time, when I was a child, I have had a book when the little crazy boy entering the kitchen where his friends were preparing a cake just said, "Suspend the cake! Something is going wrong!" So, in the next page, I forget it. In the next page, I saw one of his friends holding a bowl of cake batter over his head. That time, I was not able to get the joke, and I needed to read it so many times until I could do it. Quando eu era criança, uma vez, eu li um livro do Menino Maluquinho, em que tinha uma página em que ele entrava na cozinha que os amigos dele estavam fazendo um bolo e dizia: "Suspenda o bolo! Alguma coisa está acontecendo errado! Pare agora mesmo!" E daí, na outra página, eu pude ver o amigo dele que estava preparando o bolo erguer a tigela do bolo acima da cabeça e eu não podia entender aquela piada naquele momento. Então eu tive que ler aquilo muitas, muitas, muitas vezes para eu poder entender. To understand the joke, but you know, I think the author of the book itself was needed to suspend his understanding of what to suspend is the verb, before it's there. Before I write the joke, to be the joke born. And I think to learn is something related to that kind of suspension. Who permite que nós façamos uma piada como aquela. I guess learning also begins when knowledge